A heat engine operates at75% of maximum efficiency. The ratio of the heat source temperature in Kelvin to the heat sink temperature is 5/3. The fraction of heat supplied that is converted to work efficiency is 75% of the maximum, and maximum is that of the Carnot cycle. So the fraction of the heat supplied which is getting converted to work is 1/3.